Today, right now, is your last chance to vote in this election. Voting is a right that we have because so many Americans fought for it, died for it, a right that many of us take for granted. Americans like Andrew Goodman, James Cheney, Michael Schwerner, they were in Mississippi to register folks to vote back in 1964 when KKK members abducted them, then brutally killed them. Americans like Viola Leoza, a mother of five from Detroit. She saw images from Bloody Sunday on TV that notorious day on the Edmund Pettus Bridge in Selma, Alabama back in 1965. So what did she do? She headed south to help drive civil rights volunteers around Alabama. A KKK member stopped her on the highway, shot her point blank and killed her. And on that bridge, in the protest that inspired Leoza, inspired her to action, was the late Congressman John Lewis. He faced down armed officers, one of whom cracked his skull so we could all vote. This is our first national election without Congressman Lewis, so we thought we would leave you with his words.
Mine, dear friends, your vote is precious, almost sacred. It is the most powerful nonviolent tool we have to create a more perfect union.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.